flamingos can drink boiling water. I mean, okay, technically everybody can drink boiling water at least once, but flamingos can do it consistently. Sometimes in hot weather, nectar can ferment, and when bees consume that, they effectively get drunk. And drunk bees are not allowed back in the hive. Female dolphins produce this special secretion that causes intense orgasms that works on humans, except for the fact that it also stops our heart and kills us. I wonder who figured that out.